In front, shot, Sam Pelche, loose box, and bat away. It goes to the corner. Tyson Nash clears it, and this one is over. So now it's all over, but the shouting and the punching, because Jose Valdez and Rick Nash were front and center, and now everybody joins in. It's been a frustrating night for both these hockey clubs, and now Hulse wrestles one of the Blue Jackets to the ice.
I think that's Jody. It's Johnson in behind, and again, this is the frustrations. You know, you look at the way Columbus played. They played solid, so hard all night, and the Coyotes were able to battle back, and it's a frustrating loss for the Blue Jackets. But I tell you what, this is a huge win for the Coyotes, and Pelche with his first career victory tonight. And he had to come up with a couple of saves with just seconds left in this game.
Well, it's amazing with only 19 seconds to get the go-ahead goal. And like you say, Pelche had to make a couple more saves before it was over. But the Coyotes do take game one of this five-game homestand. And now we'll await the Nashville Predators tomorrow, assuming this one is over by then, because they're starting to mix it up all over again.
This is old-time hockey here. This is great. And one of the youngsters that was the center of attraction earlier, Cherdev. And Nash wants a piece of Cherdev right here, because that was the elbow that caught him early in the game.
Now, the Coyotes have been frustrated for a long time, and of course that frustration didn't come to an end until LaBelle denied it with 19 seconds to go. But for Columbus, a frustrating way to finish a game when you've only won three road games. You have a 2-0 lead, and you look to be in decent shape. 2-1 in the third, and then to wind up losing it and not even get a point because it wound up in the third period. Frustration is built on both sides. So the final score, the Phoenix Coyotes 3, the Columbus Blue Jackets 2. We'll be back with you on Fox Sportsnet Monday for the Coyotes and the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim. Coyotes Countdown will get things going at 6:30. For Johnny Simmer and Todd Walsh, I'm Kirk Kielbeck. Time for your Arizona Sports Report right now.